Red and near-infrared light therapies have been used for over a century for the purposes of natural healing and to improve and to stimulate the natural restorative processes that take place within the cell. Now, the way it works, your cell and the mitochondria within the cell actually takes this light and uses it to create more energy. So red light therapy actually works for the body in terms of healing by allowing the cell to create more energy and also by improving blood flow.